What is going on, guys? Same sports rep here. So, off camera. Well, no, it was actually on camera. About 3 months ago, maybe four, I don't know. I did a break of Star Wars Resistance. This was the hangar box. I also did one with my friend Steven that was a blaster. And I was going through the cards just like 10 minutes ago. And I was like, what the heck? It's a silver card, and I'm like, okay, that's dope, whatever. Turn it over, and it says 3 of 25. But if you notice, with Topps cards, like, for example, here's a Francisco Cervelli rookie card. Bowman Platinum. You see, there's a dash of the numbering. Focus, 192-199. This one has no dash. So I'm thinking it's an error, but that's sick. So I did not know that. So I got one of my favorite cards of all time, Mack Williamson Prospect card. Shout out to Kevin's Cards. It's an awesome channel. Go check him out. He loves the Giants, and he liked Mack Williamson. So, yeah, make sure to follow me on Instagram. Same sports breaks. That's really it for the video, guys. Peace.